He used to sing in a choir, and this is a very beautiful story because Mehmet is the second time in Poland. He loves Poland. He decided to come back to Poland. So pretty big applause to Mehmet. Mehmet also, yes. So please, Mehmet, stay here.
Some body percussion with the choir. If you would like to join, you can join, but you're free to join. Creating this atmosphere for us, and I would like to call to all of them, if they don't bother, to the stage, and I will have really good surprise for them. It was a surprise. please, I'm really terrible to read the Polish names, so I just wrote all of them. So firstly, I would like to welcome the Ula Broda.
My favorite.
Thank you.
be worried. Just do your best. If you don't feel comfortable, you're free to not to join, but it will be really, really nice, and it is very easy. I will show you.
It starts like this.
I didn't think about that.
Sevgi büyük ihtiyaç, herkes sevmeye sevilmeye muhtaç. Şu dünyada sevgi büyük ihtiyaç, herkes sevmeye sevilmeye muhtaç. Herkesle dost ol, herkesle arkadaş. Ömrümüz geçiyor bak yavaş yavaş. Herkesle dost ol, herkesle arkadaş. Ömrümüz geçiyor bak.
Bekir